My name is Larry Herlth. I'm a Florida Keys artist. People call me Lighthouse Larry. It's a little comical to myself, but I'm proud to wear that name. We have 6 true lighthouses in the Florida Keys, which that is really a cool thing because 3 of them were built before the Civil War. In fact, Carey's Fort, which was built in 1852, this coming year, 2012, it will be 160 years old, which does make it the oldest offshore lighthouse in America. And quite a few people believe that the base of Sombrero Lighthouse has the first use of galvanized steel or iron in America. I have completed Carey's Fort Lighthouse, Sombrero Lighthouse, Alligator several times. My goal is to do all 6 lighthouses. To create a replica, I go out and take pictures of the lighthouse, you know, little things that I really need to see to bring the detail out. I want to achieve exact detail. I do encourage anyone to really take the time and go to see the actual lighthouse and how it is built. Most marinas do have daily snorkel trips to almost all the lighthouses, and they are incredible.